Hillary's likely to be under investigation for many years, probably concluding in a criminal trial. She'll be under investigation for years. She'll be with trials. Our country, we have to get back to work. If she were to win this election, it would create an unprecedented constitutional crisis. In that situation, we could very well have a sitting president under felony indictment and ultimately a criminal trial.